Hey, good morning, everybody. Yes, Robbie Valentine is hosting his summer kids basketball camp this summer. This is his 35th year. Robbie, you're talking about kids 5 to 16. We've got a little man over here who's showing us all out. What's it like coaching different age ranges of kids?
Oh, it's great because you start out with the basics. And like Trey, my grandson, he's been coming to my camp since he was 3 years old.
Yeah.
Now he's 7 and a half. And he's learning every day, but he loves the game. And what you do is depending on, I guess what they achieve that young at level right now, he can basically go up with 8, 9 year olds and be okay.
Yeah.
Some of the kids that basically are just starting out, it's just a basic skills camp. And, mm-hmm. and you get to a point where their confidence lets them go with where they need to go and you have fun with it. Is everybody a basketball player? No. But when they're at camp, they're most definitely gonna be a basketball player.
Yeah.
And that's just why we start them so young, because we want them to get to that certain age and that certain level and grow.
Absolutely. And we actually have Jordan over here. Jordan, I'm gonna steal you for a second. You go to Silver Creek High School. Listen, you've been doing this camp for how long now?
About 4 to 6 years, I think.
Why do you keep coming back? What have you learned?
Oh, it's really fun. I learned how to shoot properly here because I don't have my dad at home critiquing me. But other than that, I find it really enjoyable to be here because you come here and you're like, oh no, everybody's going to be like so much better than me and I'm going to epically fail. But like everybody's together and no one like criticizes you for anything. It just helps you get better.
This is probably going to be, how many more years do you have left? Just a couple?
Yeah, I have 2 years after this.
Okay. Are you planning to keep coming back?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what are your plans? Are you on the team at Silver Creek?
Yes.
Okay. Talk to me about what position you play.
I switched in middle school to a post, which is definitely more my style. I like to be much more aggressive.
Okay, she likes to be aggressive. Listen, we're going to end it right here. Trey? Oh, there he goes. Look at him cheesing. You can sign up now. Camp starts June 7th.
Ooh, I could learn a thing or two from him. He's making those free throws.